Oh, it's zero. Nice. Okay. With his forces routed, now is the time to find Corypheus before he can recover and force him out of the open. Warning, this starts events that lead to the end of the game. You can continue to play the game afterwards, but some content may not be available. Basically, I think just companion mission stuff are unavailable. Let's do it. I'm ready to go.
Was the summoning successful, Inquisitor?
You wouldn't believe me if I told you.
But you found what you needed.
I did.
Then all that remains is to find Corypheus before he comes to us.
Too late!
We've been looking for his base since all this began, with no success.
His dragon must come and go from somewhere.
Oh, what about the Deep Roads? We could send word to Orzammar, a higher envoys to...
Corypheus.
He did that? But
he reopened the veil, the breach!
Close the breach again, or it swallows the world.
But that's madness. Wouldn't it kill him as well?
Inquisitor, we have no forces to send with you. We must wait for them to return.
How did you guys get back?
Just as Corypheus expects, I suppose.
All right, got Dorian, Cassandra, Iron Bull seemed to work pretty well last time. I think that was the squad I took with me to Halamshara, and I thought they'd be pretty fun. This kind of confused me where exactly, I thought maybe he had destroyed Skyhold and was like lifting it up into the air, but I think it's just remnants of the temple of Sacred Ashes. I mean, the Fade is like here now. It's like right there. It's like, you know. Oh, okay, is this?
Tell me, where is your maker now?
It must
call
be.
Him. Call down his wrath upon me. You cannot, for he does not exist. I am Corypheus. I shall deliver you from this lie in which you linger. Bow before your new god and be spared.
Never!
Never!
Run, little man!
As you wish.
No, not my people! Whoa, scary. Oh man, that was scary. Harding's
it
back
ends
there too.
Here, Corypheus.
Woohoo!
And so it shall.
Where exactly are we? Are we right outside? I don't even know where we are. Like, it looks like Skyhold, but I think it's the must be the remnants of the temple. I don't know. Temple didn't look like that, I don't think, but whatever.
You have been most successful in foiling my plans, but let us not forget what you are. A thief in the wrong place at the wrong time, an interloper, a gnat.
We yeah, you can keep talking, but it doesn't matter.
Once and for all, which of us is worthy of
just a big giant cheese ball. Oh. What does that do? I don't believe, but I just saw my god, you know what I mean?
I didn't come here to become a god, Corypheus.
Oh. gonna stare each other down.
Yeah, Mythal Dragon!
Although, if you have Morrigan drink from the well, it's Morrigan who fights, and that would be pretty cool. I dare get a dragon, I know. They're just a dime a dozen these days.
How clever of you. It will avail you nothing.
You know what I mean.
As a warning to those who oppose my divine will.
I think last time I was fighting it up close. Not this time. Let's have Dorian drink one of those. Good thing we didn't use many, Shoot, is Dorian in trouble? Keeping you occupied, keeping you occupied. Come on, hit him. No.
I shall sear you from the.
Oh, you're facing me. Are you facing me? Are there freaking? What did you just do? Whoa.
I shall sear you from the very.
Yeah. Not sure where Corypheus is. Oh, hey, you up there, boy? You up there? Not fair. Just die already, demon. Ain't nobody got time to deal with you. Thor, you look great in rock armor. Don't let anybody tell you differently. Look at those mushrooms. What the heck?
Look at you wearing slave markings on your face with pride.
You don't even know,
you
man.
You are nothing. A race of sniveling cowards that shrank before defeat our power.
That's not how it went, and I know that now. You guys were nothing but
death,
cowards. I'm trying to dodge or run. Damn! Dang it. Where is he? Over here? There we go. There you are. We are not doing much damage to him. I even have a bull and he's my high damage dealer. Oh, the dragons are just fighting it out over there, just duking it out. All right, I guess I can't change in the middle of battle, but I should probably get my other bow. I don't think I'm gonna have the chance to do that though. Dang guy, you're just gonna, this is gonna take forever, isn't it?
I shall sear you from the very heavens.
Yeah? Ooh, dodgy, dodgy. Trying to get flanking damage on him. He's just out of range. Come on. Owie. Where is he further on? Oops, I keep pressing the wrong button. I think I still have the trials on. I don't know. Oh, wait. Ah, dang it. Can't do the inventory right now. Really? Oh, I can now. Hey. Weapons. Let's get my. We'll get that one. Don't worry, I carry an extra bow in my butt. So, or is this the fade that he's like summoned out of nowhere? Did he just like drop a bunch of the fade down and it's just, but he's actually messing with the landscape down there. Ooh, a supply cache. Thank you. Dragon fight! Dragon fight! Where you at?
Enough! I will destroy you where you stand.
Not going to happen today, boyo. Yes, getting much better damage. Much better damage with this bow.
You dare to touch an avatar of divinity?
An avatar of divinity. I'm gonna jump right off this,
You shall be dealt with harshly, Tevinter. The Imperium suffers no traitors.
Oh. Ah, you don't get to talk to my boyfriend like that.
Your Imperium will never be mine, monster.
Aha! Cassandra's dead!
Death. To touch an avatar of divinity.
Shoot. Where they at? Okay. Enough. We brought Bull back. Where's Cassandra though? She should be brought back too. That should be bringing her back to life. That guy's right behind me. I'm like, doo dee doo. Let's see.
I'll destroy you, Wade.
Whoa! Health potions went bye-bye. What I just refilled. What the heck? Oops. What the heck happened? Jeez. I'm trying to keep Doran safe. But his... Oh.
Feel my wrath.
Oh, no! I'm trying... No! Okay, Iron Bull's back. Alright, we just need to move this... We need to move this on. Like, holy crap. Oh, crap.
You wish.
Iron Bull!
I will not stand.
Whoa. Crap.
This
you're
outrage.
Dead. Ooh, dodgy.
As you wish.
Whoa, no! Dodge, dodge, dodge. Whoa, dad! I died! Oh, healing mist! Healing mist can bring me back. Where am I?
Oh, shoot. I think that's me right there.
Yes! Fantastic. Okay, quick. Oh, Cassandra's down again. But everybody else is at full health. Oh, no, you die! Wow, how the heck did Dorian
Enough.
Get smacked?
I will destroy you where you stand.
Come on. Oh, crap.
I shall sear you from the very heavens.
You, I don't have time. I don't have time for you. I don't. Oh, okay. I was like, I'm gonna throw a confusion grenade at it. Come on, Mythal Dragon! This dragon fight's more epic than the Corypheus one is. What happened? Oh my gosh. Talon, you beautiful, beautiful man, you. Yeah, come at me, dragon. Oh my gosh, me and Dorian are gorgeous. We're beautiful. Well, where's my supply cache now? Using all my abilities, oh man. Lots of little damages. Dorian's dead, that's bad. As long as that don't fall off, that would be the worst. Woo! Even further away, did a lot of damage. Whoa! I think I just detonated my mark and it took away like half of his guard. Nice, I'm just picking at him. I did. Come on! No! Alright, well, I gotta use my mark then. That was really good for taking down guard. Come on! There we go. Did it. Perfect. Look at Talon, he's firing in the completely wrong direction. Hi. Whoa, dragon glitched. Did I just pull out a random dagger? Nice! That's the kind of rogue I am. I couldn't stab him with my bow or an arrow. I'd stab him with some daggers. That's the piece of Corypheus that,
Let it end here! Let the skies boil! Let the world be rent asunder!
I'm still carrying my dagger. Oh, there my bow is. I'm frozen. We look good. Well, freaking heck, Where's the supply cache? I feel like there were lots. No! No, don't activate Corypheus yet. I'm not ready.
I will not get full.
I need a supply cache. There we go. Whew. Oh, man. Apparently that battle really was quite tough.
The breach is getting bigger!
He's really doing it. We have to stop him.
Come on. As long as I don't fall off the edge, that would be great. Let's see. Dorian. And I will... throw down another grenade. Oh, the music though. Yee! That mark of death is awesome. Your time is at an end, Corypheus!
Walked the halls of the Golden City, crossed the ages.
You cannot control its power.
Dumat, ancient ones, I beseech you.
Ah, he falls back on his gods.
If you exist, if you ever truly existed, aid me now.
Oh, I summoned the orb to myself. Whoa. Wow, all by our ourselves with the orb and the anchor, we are able to close the breach. That tells you the power it has. The orb was fine when I dropped it, Solas.
You want it into the fade.
Whoa. Everything's falling. Everything is falling now. Oh, buddy. You've got an Aurora Borealis going. How nice. Ah. He's not wearing his armor. Souls, I gave you good armor. Where is it?
Solas,
the orb.
Are you sure? We could take the pieces. Try to...
That would not recover what has been lost.
There's more, isn't there?
It was not supposed to happen this way, no matter what comes. I want you to know you shall always have my respect.
Inquisitor, are you
interesting.
Alive?
I've only romanced him, so, for the end, so. So I've not gotten that interesting that Talon thought to ask that. I liked that.
Then it's over.
Solas could have come. He could have come down and join us.
And I'm alive. Incredible, isn't it?
Dorian!
And the sky is healed, healthy, whole. There's just that left to remember.
Looks that way.
What do we do now?
We go back to Skyhold.
Indeed. Solas could have come down there. I've actually seen something where people take the fly cam. And it's funny because Solas starts to walk away, but then he stops and turns around. Like, you can only know this if you have the fly cam capability on and you're following Solas. But if you do, he's there, he's looking at you, he turns to walk away, stops, turn back around one more time, and then keeps going. Like, keeps walking away. And it's like, I bet you like that decision right there was probably very difficult for him to walk away, especially for if you have a high friendship with him, you know? Oh, buddy. A wide variety of people. Hey, there's the woman I saved, I think, from Orlais. That might be, it might just look like her, but the elven woman in the room that we saved when we drop kicked that person out the window. Need for any of that, my friends. This is exciting. Oh, it took me less than an hour to finish the end of the game. Dorian! Oh, Dorian looks so proud. Slouched up there, like, hey, what's up?
A moment, my lord.
Indeed, my friend. I think him and Liliana are pretty good friends.
He has simply vanished. If he does not wish to be found, there's likely nothing we can do. But I will keep looking.
It's odd that he would just leave without a word.
You said he was upset about the orb.
That can't be the only reason.
Mmm. Talon's slightly suspicious. I feel like, I think now he's always respected and got along with Solas, but I feel like he's always felt like Solas was holding something back. And that now he's gonna start putting the pieces together.
Southern Thedas is clamoring to meet you.
Oh, please no.
The fighting's over. Why do they want to meet me now?
You're joking, yes? They wish to bask in the glory of your victory, hoping that some of it will rub off on them.
Nope, Talon's got more important things to do, like ride off into the sunset with Dorian.
The greatest empire in Thedas is at your beck and call. 1,000 problems remain, and your opinion will be sought on each one, whether you wish to give it or not.
I don't see what the fuss is about. Corypheus needed to be stopped.
Nice!
And you are the one who stopped him. Previously, you were an upstart, a Dalish elf leading a band of rebels and heretics. Until Corypheus revealed himself, they could not see the single hand behind the chaos. Once he did, they knew. A magister and a darkspawn in one creature, the ultimate evil.
Da-da-da!
Now you are the only power left standing. Enjoy the evening while you can, Inquisitor.
Yep, because we know what's coming next. Tell him, my boy. You're so freaking beautiful.
Am I imagining it? Or do we have a moment to breathe? I can scarcely believe it.
The Conclave, Haven. It seems so long
just
ago.
Just two dudes chatting
you
it up.
You should hear the stories they're telling in the barracks. The pride in their voices. Some of the soldiers have requested leave to return home. But many would follow us still. You are proof that the Inquisition has made a difference, and that we will continue to do so.
Hey, Blackwall.
Our soldiers put their trust in you, Cullen. I appreciate everything you've done.
I should be thanking you. You gave me a chance to prove myself. In your place, I'm not sure I would have done the same. I should let you mingle. I'm sure everyone desires your attention. Enjoy the party, Inquisitor.
Thanks.
Help stop an ancient magister darkspawn. Not every warden requires.
That's true.
Say that. Thanks to you, I do.
I'm a helper.
That's me, helping people prove themselves to future employers.
So now that you've saved the world, what's next? Hoping to put it all back together?
Might as well.
Someone has to fix things. Might as well be me.
If anyone can do it, you can. If you ever need my help, you know where to find me. I'll be ready.
Indeed, my friend. Ferrick's just chilling, I like it.
I've been starting to think about putting all this into a book.
Another one.
Right now I'm thinking, this shit is weird. Inquisitor Llewellyn story. It's a working title.
I'm glad you've gone back to writing.
Well, nothing certain until it's in print. I still haven't decided if I should do this book. As if anyone will believe this story if I tell it.
I think they will.
Not to mention, I'll have my hands full with reconstruction and relief efforts in the free marches.
Of course,
as soon
of course.
I get back.
Yeah.
You should write the book.
I'll see what I can do once I get home. I'm not leaving for a while yet, though. We'll have to get in at least one game of Wicked Grace before I go.
Woo!
Curly needs to win back some of his dignity.
It's not gonna happen. Our bull. And are these the... I don't know if these are the... Nope, I don't think these are the chargers. Too bad.
That was the Tevinterest vint in the history of all vints. The original mold from which subsequent vints were cast. And I got to help kick the shit out of him. Good times, boss. Good times.
Yeah.
There's no one I would have rather had at my side, Bull.
Same here. I got to kill another dragon and fight a vint. Those poor bastards on the ground had demons. It's weird. I joined the Inquisition under orders from the Benhasrath and stayed because Corypheus was an asshole. Now that it's done, I've got no orders. For the first time in my life.
That's gotta be strange. I mean, it's literally the first time.
points anywhere in mind?
If it's all the same with you, I'm pretty good right here. Anyway, the only place I'm going tonight is back for more drinks. To us, being alive, and the bad guys not. Ah, Anan.
Anan. Cole? Just chilling on the table?
So many people died. More still are hurting. They need help. It seems wrong to celebrate. But I want to. The part of me that's me needs to, after all this.
Yep,
servants are drinking. Some of them are drinking while lying down.
The servants are known to do that, yes.
I don't think it was about the drink. I think it was something else. What happens next? Where do we go?
It'll be interesting to see what comes next.
Yes. Because of you. Thank you for letting me stay.
Of course. Cole saved my life. Wait, Sarah. Hey, Sarah.
Finally got a party, yeah? A bit of fun for saving the world. It's the least Andraste's Herald deserves for making things normal again. Except for, you know, everything ever again. I mean, is this for us or for her? Or, you know, him? Because I was there and I still don't know what's real.
Let the philosophers worry about that. Tonight is for celebrating.
Still some things to do yet, right? Because I'm in no hurry to go back to Valrio. That's where I was. You mind if people still stay around?
Or whatever? Of course!
This is home, if you'll have it.
Shut it, you. I cry. I'm punching everyone. All right, enough of that. Is this a party or what? Raise them for winning! Big
well, that guy's mask back there is pretty crazy.
All of us.
We're all heroes. Dorian!
I was passing through the hall this morning and a serving girl saw me and squealed. Actually squealed, dropped her laundry and everything. Such a mess. She was completely breathless. You were at the battle with the evil one, weren't you? I didn't even get a chance to answer. She hugged me. Hugged.
Hugged me.
This is your influence.
Admit it, you're having a ball.
I don't trust camaraderie. All these people smiling, buying me drinks. It's unnatural.
Aww.
Mind you, I can't say I hate the notion of being the good Devinter. I suppose you can't all be evil bastards. The blacksmith. He spat when we first met. I hope my father hears. He will shit his small clothes from shock, I swear.
Hey!
I'm happy you're here, after all that's happened.
I fully expected to die. It would have been thematically appropriate. And you? You could have been a martyr. Ooh, songs they would have composed.
There will still be songs.
Yep.
Yes, but they won't have the same gravitas. We'll just have to be satisfied with being alive. And together. I've decided to return to Tevinter.
No!
Perhaps not right away. Too many interesting things here.
Me?
Plus there's you.
Yee?
It'll be hard enough to leave, but I certainly won't until I'm through with you.
Yee? Or I'm through with you.
Oh, God.
Oh, please. We both know that won't happen.
Dorian, he is really the most incorrigible person.
Ugh, I should never have hired new caterers so late.
Leave it be, Josie. Everything's fine.
It is not! I'm so sorry, nothing's quite as it should be. Oh, do you like the drinks? I'm not sure about them.
If I told you the port was a little dry, would you burst into flame?
You're joking, yes? Please tell me you're joking. What a disaster. So many was late, the invitation to our guests barely went out at all, and it was so wonderful to prepare for a small banquet instead of the end of the world. Do you know what everyone is talking about tonight, from commoners to kings? Us.
I feel like technically a chunk of time happened between the fight and this, but it doesn't feel like it.
You played no small part in our rise to power.
You had a role yourself, if I recall correctly. Truly, we will never forget those we lost. But for tonight, to victory.
To victory!
Enjoying the refreshments? Josephine sent all the way to the capital for the petit four.
Petit four? Ooh, cakes!
Oh, I love tiny cakes. There's so many. What should I try first?
I would avoid the dark ones topped with gold dust, deep mushroom and anise.
Yeah.
An awful combination. But it's quite popular in Val Royeaux.
I wish there were cutscenes for this.
The exquisite misery. Ole. Why did we save her again? To you,
I don't know.
Inquisitor, for all you've done.
I can't believe it's over.
And the lighting is so terrible in here.
Defy the Chantry, build the Inquisition from nothing, defeat a creature that would be a god. And yet here we are, celebrating.
So we should be. Defeating Corypheus was no simple task.
He was so confident of his power, he could not conceive of losing.
If he could, he would never have challenged me.
And he would have gone into hiding. Yes, it worked out far better this way.
Yeah.
I intend to rebuild the city.
Wow, I mean, seriously, the lighting sucks.
To make us the order we were meant to be.
Yes!
That will take time. Meanwhile, I am free to remain with the Inquisition. I think back to how we first met. And here you stand. You are not a believer, I know. Yet you have come to mean so much to us.
I'm glad it keeps track of that, at least that in the game.
How did that happen, I wonder? I'm pleased it did. You are a great man.
That they kept track of whether that they do keep track if you're a believer or not.
So much to do, my dear. I'll be returning to Valwayu to organize the loyalist mages.
Okay.
Our new emperor requires my expertise during what is certain to be a difficult transition.
Oh, buddy.
That will wait. Are you enjoying the celebration? Josephine was in a frenzy arranging it.
As a matter of fact, I am.
This is all for you, darling. Enjoy yourself. You've earned it. Go mingle. The night is still young.
Thank you for the hand gesture. Did I get everyone? I think I did. Is that, which one is that playing? That's the Samson's one, Samson's song. All right, night is young. What is this? Is that the Undercroft? Oh, it is. Okay, I was like, I don't remember it being that.
Going somewhere, Amartis? You didn't think one brief chat would be enough, did you?
Define enough. Incense. I like it. Much better. Yes,
it's
I'm sure
already
you
daytime?
Have all the things to say. Two things in private before you run off. First, you are terribly dull and I hate you.
What? Look at that smile. Talon's like, yes.
What's the second?
I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. They are so cute.
I hope this ends soon.
Oh my gosh. I'm not used to having somebody standing with me at this ending point. Oh, they're so cute. I chose well for Talon. I chose well. They're so different, but they just managed to work out.
It is said that Corypheus woke after his long slumber and found the world gone awry.
He's similar to Solas in a lot of ways, too.
Those days of magic and shadow, to raise himself as a god and set things right.
Yep.
Now,
that's what Solas
we are
is doing.
Left with a scar in the sky to remind
sort of.
Us of what almost was. It tells us that a great victory against chaos was won, but left the world forever changed. Consider the mighty Empire of Orlais, where Gaspar...
I love seeing Briala back there.
The Golden Throne. His rule continues only so long as he bows to the will of Briala, the first elf to be granted titles and land. Soon, new rights are granted to elves throughout the land. Plans are made to tear down alienage walls.
Yes.
The Emperor chafes under her command, but can do nothing. Even as an alliance of nobles considers open rebellion. They hesitate only because they fear the alliance between Briala and the Elven Inquisitor.
Uh-huh, yeah, you don't mess with us.
They yet respect the Inquisition. For now, the Empire remains at peace.
Interesting.
The Grey Wardens of the South...
Yay! The events and look, they're doing what they're supposed to do, helping people.
Time for the Order to emerge.
Yes,
from shadows,
yes!
To join the rest of humanity in fighting their ancient foes.
That's what I want for them.
Rumors abound that they severed ties with their
really?
Leader, Weishaupt, and that a bitter war...
Really? Interesting.
What becomes of Stroud is unknown, save that all news out of Weishaupt soon ends.
Oh, shoot. Because we left Stroud alive.
Indicate a battle within or something far worse.
Weird. Oh.
1 month after the defeat.
Liliana! All right. I love the floating nug. That's so funny. And she's the enlightened Liliana.
She first declares an end to the Circle of Magi. The mages will now govern themselves. She opens the priesthood to other races, declares support for the Inquisition, and rededicates the Chantry to the principle of charity. Divine Victoria is controversial from the start. Several new sects arise, resisting her reforms and declaring her rule a threat to the faith. She meets with their leaders, urging unity. Miraculously, her words take root, and for now, the Chantry remains strong.
Okay, so it's not the halls don't run with blood yet.
Those Templars of the Inquisition who were recruited
the Templars
are left with a choice. Many follow in the footsteps of Commander Cullen, going through the slow and agonizing process of delirium withdrawal. This frees many to join the seekers of truth under the divine.
Oh, cool!
Dedicated to justice for all.
I've never seen the Templar end. There's more than that. Game.
And what of the Inquisition itself? It has eyes and ears in every hall. No secrets are beyond its reach. And that
so we focused on secrets, and so we have that. That's our theme
now. Knowing that power
I think that does that change? That might change. I don't know.
The Inquisitor
depending
is a
on what you focused
many,
on.
A leader of the changing world order. To others, he has become a target. They linger in the shadows.
Yep.
Waiting for their day to come.
When surprisingly it does, quickly too.
The Inquisition shall stand ready.
Can't wait to play when she has Kieran. Can't wait. Mark Rockdara, Mike Laidlaw, oh my gosh, these guys are great. Matthew Goldman, you guys are great. I love you all. Oh my gosh. So we're not gonna get the what happens to everybody until Trespasser. I thought there was more. Boo. No, this is great. I thought there was going to be more at the end there, but I guess not. Just the major things, I guess. Hey, what's up with the background? Arbor Wilds? Oh, right. That's right. Nope, that's right. I forgot. I completely forgot. I haven't seen this in ages.
I knew you would come. You should not have given your orb to Corypheus, Red Wolf.
I was too weak to unlock it after my slumber. The failure was mine. I should pay the price. But the people, they need me. I am so sorry.
I am sorry as well, old friend.
Oh, she turned to stone. So, like, is it his original? Does he have his original power back or what? And plus Mythals, because he said he was too weak after his slumber to open it. Why couldn't he wait? Couldn't he just wait? No, he was impatient. He's making mistake after mistake after mistake. And the people, who does he mean by the people? Does he mean like all elves, or does he mean the people from back in the day? Because like his people from the elves back in the day, because that's not cool, dude. Dorian! let's go see. And this room is empty, but we have the unfinished mural with what looks like a dragon kneeling in front of another dragon with a sword stuck in its foot. Who knows? I don't know. Solas, what are you up to?
Frightening thought. A divine with enough spies to know how often you piss.
Haha.
It will be difficult to return to Devinter after all this. And leaving you, most difficult of all. I'd almost rather let the Imperium rot. Such is my lot. Just a little longer, then.
Okay.
What's to come, I wonder? My guess, a plague of bees.
Plague of bees? How many things do you say?
What's to come, I wonder?
Okay.
My guess, a plague of bees.
I bet you I can't get, I can't get anybody's approval up anymore. It's probably locked in at this point.
The Conclave made an interesting choice in Leliana, inspired by something, no doubt. I would find the proceedings entertaining were it not going to create a mess I'll have to clean up.
Okay.
The Conclave made an interesting choice in Leliana.
Yeah, you know, I just said I think it would be cool if you were the Divine. That's all I said.
Having the woman who commanded our spies on the Sunburst throne. Like if anybody recites the chant, she'll have them shivved. Probably overreacting. But yeah, if you want to go out and find some trouble, I'm up for it.
You're all Varric, you're good. You're good. You're good, pal, Varric. Let's see. Leliana's still here, I think. Just run through and talk to everybody quick.
I have been many things. Bard, sister, left hand. And always because someone needed something from me. But I realize now that I am all these things. And yet, not defined by any one. I am now Divine Victoria. But to my friends, to you, I will always be just Leliana.
Yeah, we will miss you.
Skyhold will feel empty without you.
Valroyu is not so far away, and I can always use advice from the Herald of Andraste. Not to worry, I'll be here for some time yet. There are still things to put in order before I leave.
Are you still my spymaster? When will you need to leave?
The Grand Clerics would love to bury me in ceremony while they prepare for my coronation. But there is so much unfinished here. A new spymaster to
Who's gonna be my new spymaster?
And Perhaps I'm not quite ready yet. When the time is right, I shall go to the Grand Cathedral for good. They can't know what they're in for.
Mm-hmm. I wish you all the best, Liliana.
They have no idea. Having souls gone just feels weird.
Temple. I told you, elves. You did say elves. Then we agree. No. Eh.
Black wall, buddy.
Ah, there you are. I heard about the new divine.
It's painted. Look.
I'm surprised the spymaster was chosen. She's quite a driven woman. I'm eager to see what she does. I'm sure there's still much to do. I'll be here to help. Until the wardens send for me, at least.
One by one, my friends all go. Such is the way of things, though. You stay in contact, or, you know, you don't. And, you know, you just go. Sometimes it can be years till you see somebody, and then you're just like, hey, how's it going? You know? A dwarf warden. Good.
Your worship.
Okay. Cassandra.
Liliana is already turning the chantry on its ear, and she hasn't yet been crowned divine. It's quite interesting to watch. I offered to remain as right hand, but she has other ideas. I wish her well, regardless. The chantry needed someone like her.
Yep. There's only two heads in there.
Just one.
Oh, now there's three. Yo, Krim.
Your worship.
Okay,
we'll talk later.
Well, let me know. Bye.
I hear a lot of the Templars are trying to get off the Lyrium. That's good for them. Maybe not so good for us the next time the mages start shitting everything up. What's more important is there are still rifts out there spawning demons. I'm ready to kick some ass when
Why are there still rifts out there? Do it. Why? Why? And why does nobody else say anything about that? Lord Inquisitor, not Herald of No Maker. Maybe he's right. Questions, visions, too many birds. Sarah and Lord Talon Lavellin and Portus Bernard are big bloody heroes. Oh, yes! Their weapons seem improbable and awesome. So it's been this long for you to find Dagna, Sarah.
Hey.
Hey!
Hi.
Good talk, yeah? Nice and relaxed. I mean, we're in with Liliana, so we have no problems. It's the ones who piss her off who need to squirt. I'm staying, though. You find fun often enough. I'm not sure where else I'd be.
Yay, Sarah! Cole, why can't I talk to you, Cole? I glitched Cole. Darn. I think, well, who is it?
I'll ask around again tomorrow.
Thank you.
I don't know if Cole does this all the time. I can't remember, I meant to check, but somebody did say that Cole actually adopts Solas's mannerisms after Solas leaves. And Solas does make that posture, but I don't know. I think I might have to leave and then come back for Cole to say something. But we'll go... Oh, I need to talk to Josephine too, but we'll go bother Cullen and then Josephine. Cullen, where are you at? Cullen, where are you at, Cullen? Are you sleeping? I remember this from last time, like not being able to find Cullen. I do. Don't know where else he would be, but I think I'll just but that's, you know, at some point we're gonna be doing trespassers, so, or not trespassers, Hakan. So after that, we'll go out to there and then maybe come back again for a little bit. I like the idea of running around for a bit. Wait, what?